UPS will not require signatures from customers during the coronavirus pandemic. The delivery company released updated guidelines over the weekend. It says drivers will just make contact with the recipient and request ID if needed. UPS says the move is temporary to reduce the spread of COVID-19.